They knew each other from high school. She thought it was quite cool. Kept in touch over the years and started linking, but it was frowned upon. A Muslim girl with a guy that's Indian. If her parents knew, she'd be kicked out in an instant. Yeah, they're really strict on religion. So now it's got her thinking about the way he looked in her eyes, the way he made her feel. She ain't never felt in her life. And they ain't even kissed yet, but to them, this feels like kismet. As soon as she smiled, the mood's been set, and it brightened up his day, cause he's been stressed. Mummy's little angel, daddy's little princess. Now she's all grown up, she's showing interest, and he ain't trying to lead her astray. She said she can't hide these feelings away, but it's best they keep this a secret. But they're finding it hard, cause their feelings getting deeper. Now he's feeling like he needs her. She's thinking, are they strong enough to last? Their back's against the wall from the start, but this is how it starts. They can't control their hearts. This will either make them or take them apart. So now it's time to make decisions, the politics of love and religion. So now he's thinking, how long can I try for? And now she's thinking, how long can I lie for? Is this really a love to die for? She don't wanna hurt him, he don't wanna be a burden. Before it was for certain, it's time to close the curtain. But now the story worsens, it's not just them two. There's a third person, they're unborn. From the night they shared, and now it's starting to show. She's really feeling scared. The baggy clothes she wears, got her walking down the street getting stares. Her brother says she's really acting weird, and there's things they're starting to hear. Like the baby sister's got a boyfriend who don't go uni with no employment. So now they keep a close eye and they're watching her. She ain't feeling too popular, so it's just him and her. When they're together, they feel like they're in a different world. So she snuck out the house to pay him a visit. Little did she know the brothers followed to the clinic. They watched them hold hands and give each other kisses. Then pulled out of the Civic, told the sister that they're living. Get him the car, now her heart started beating. They pounced on the boyfriend until he started bleeding out of speeding. Rushing home to tell the rents. She's in the back of the car, her pain is immense. Her older brother told her mum what she was doing. Her dad came in the room and the news had him fuming. He told her, pack your bags to the Midlands, you be moving. I don't wanna hear excuses. As a daughter, you are useless. How could you be so stupid? How could you put us through this? Everything I heard, I thought it was just rumors. You went from an A-star student to a dropout. No way will I let my daughter be a stop out. So now they go to load the car, who's waiting outside with a head full of scars. You can only guess it, cause now it gets depressing. They didn't say bye. He screams, I love you. All she did is cry as she rubs the belly of the unborn child.